your stats peak. Now you got a blue check. Now you can afford to go on.
At the moment, we're getting a crazy heat wave. It's just killing us all.
Yeah, my nuts are sweating like crazy. Do you not get
really?
Do you not get sweaty really? Nuts?
What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Real and Raw.
Hello.
So we've seen today. Do you know? Actually, total side note. I seen like in a bunch of the videos. See when I'm like editing them, and we're going Real and Raw. You always do weird noises. You go like meow.
Yeah, I like to make it. I like to make it different. I should have done a meow in this one, like just because we're going to be reacting to Doja Cat's new music video for Attention.
Okay, who the hell is getting?
Someone's
a phone call?
Calling me. You continue.
So unprofessional. Excuse me, sir. We're on the clock. I have stuff to be doing. This is a joke.
I've just got to get the death lamb for someone, so give me just literally 30 seconds.
God's sake. So yeah, Doja Cat has released a new video for a song called Attention. We're super excited to check it out. When Josh does get back, we're both going to watch it and give you our honest opinion and review. I am a big Doja Cat fan. I'm not sure about Josh. But weirdly enough, in the pandemic, when she released her first album and the song Say So was like the biggest thing on TikTok, I did think it was just going to be a trend and it was going to be like done. I didn't actually think she was going to have like longevity.
I'm back.
And he's back.
Oh. Play the video.
Okay, here we go.
Attention. Loving the lighting in this music video. Very, very, very cool.
She is so pretty.
Can you name me one other Doja Cat song?
Oh yeah, Say So. That was a big one. Woman.
Sing it.
What one?
Woman.
So. Woman, let me be a woman.
Okay, I've not heard that. Woman, say So? Woman.
Why don't you say so? Daily, night, and morning.
Okay. Keep with me.
She has that song. When you kiss me far, we're so young.
Oh yeah. I actually don't know that one.
Yeah, you do.
I'm not even. I don't.
It's my singing.
So, yeah, you don't really sound too much like Doja Cat, do you? Well, you're the Doja Cat fan. What do you think?
I actually really like this. She's so pretty, as per usual. She's quirky.
What category would she go under?
That's a tough question. Like, I mean, well, in general, it'd be pop because she is popular. If you go by that, but. Every sound is different. Say So would obviously, that's a classic pop tune. Same as Woman, maybe is maybe a bit reggaeton because of the beat.
I would maybe say reggaeton then.
She is so pretty.
Is this shot in New York?
I don't know, but she's rapping, so. I am loving this. Yeah, that was at NYC.
Is that a real NYC though, or is that a green screen NYC?
No. She'd probably have just done.
That'll
this
be shot in the streets.
Yeah. I am loving this.
Is this meant
this
to be
actually
set?
Really good?
Is this meant to be set in like a different time? Like
it's given very like late 90s.
Yeah,
like
everyone's
rap.
In leather jackets and. Which
this is when we moved to when we moved to America. We find out everyone's actually got style over there.
Yeah, yeah. This is what people wear.
This is the fashion over
we're
there.
We're pretty boring here in Scotland.
At the moment, we're getting a crazy heat wave. It's just killing us all.
Yeah, my nuts are sweating like crazy. Do you not get
really?
Do you not get sweaty really? Nuts?
No, Josh.
What about a sweaty bumhole? No.
Anyways. Oh my god, what is with this guy? Anyways, back to the video.
Sorry, Doja Cat.
You vibing?
Yes.
I am.
Strangely
vibing.
Enough, yes. Like, I know those Doja Cat songs that you mentioned because, like, I'm typical me. Like, I don't really listen to a lot of, like, music at all. So there's very few artists that I know. I tend to know their songs more than I know the artists themselves. But I actually like this. This is pretty decent. Is it a number one? Probably.
I'm not gonna lie though, like, I would vote for this to be a number one because I like the vibe. I really do. Because I'm not hearing anything like this.
What do you guys think? Do you guys think this deserves a number one slot? Do you think it deserves that? Bear in mind, you have to compare that against what's in the charts right now.
I've not heard her rap though, and I'm liking it.
Is it this the first time you've heard Doja Cat go like rap?
Well, maybe she does rap on her albums. I've not listened to them back to back.
I love her hair. Is she from the UK or is she American?
No, she's American.
Do you not think she's got a very UK sort of voice though when she sings and raps? Like, she sounds like she's from the UK when she raps.
Does she? I don't know. Maybe. That's cool.
It's just a very chilled song.
Yeah, isn't it? My Christian eyes. Nudity, oh my
Look,
god.
Her nipples are glowing.
That's literally me in the club.
What, your nipples glow in the
club?
Yeah. Fluorescent nipples?
Yeah.
Now there's a business idea.
That's why they call me Fluorescent Nips.
Fluorescent Nips.
I'm vibing. She looks great. She always looks great. Did you see her at the red, the Met? I think it was the Met Gala where she was all in red and she had like the diamantes everywhere. You must have seen that.
That was her.
That was her, yeah.
Yeah, no, I did see that.
Oh, it was so funny.
Was there not a guy that went to the Met Gala that got like a diamond like inserted into his forehead?
Oh, was that not Lil Uzi Vert? Yeah, he wanted to be like Vision.
Or yeah, did he not get like some mad infection from it?
Egypt.
Why would you do that? Let's insert a diamond into my forehead. Like, come
I
on,
really vibed. What are you giving out of 10?
Bear in mind, I'm not like a massive Doja Cat. Like, I don't know much about Doja Cat. I'm not going to say like massive Doja Cat fan or whatever because like you're the fan of Doja Cat. Like, I'm new to Doja Cat.
Oh my god, just answer the question.
7.
Okay,
I'm giving that a 7.
I'm giving that a 9 out of 10.
I did like it. I was vibing with it. It's very chilled.
It's not very chilled.
Mainstream, like upbeat. So I do like the more chilled stuff.
You mean it's not rave?
Yeah, upbeat. Pretty much. Yeah. It's not shite. That's what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, bravo.
So bravo, Doja Cat. I would give it a 7. What did you give it?
I'm giving it a 9.
A 9?
I really like
that. What's the downfall? What's that? Where does that 1 point go?
She didn't get me in the video.
There you go. Johnny's not in the video.
Recreate it or just like Photoshop me in somewhere. With AI,
We should do that. Guys, thank you so much for watching this video. We hope you enjoyed Doja Cat's new song, Attention, the new music video. Please make sure to
hit that like button. Attention.
It did catch our attention. Hit that like button, hit that subscription button, and make sure to drop a comment of what you thought of this video. And we'll see you later.
Peace.
Peace.